It's great to be here with you. Today, we explore a concrete block factory together. The model of the block machine is QD4-16. This is a small-sized automatic hydraulic block production line. The first step is mixing raw material. The mixer is equipped with feeder. We can load the sand, cement, aggregate in the hopper, then it transports the material to the mixing tank. The diameter of the mixing tank is 2 meters. The mixer is also equipped with water adding device. The raw material is conveyed to the hopper of the block machine by the 8 meters conveyor belt. We put the pallets into the pallets box, then the machine can feed pallets automatically. When feeding material to the mold box, the axle of the raw material car will rotate 360 degrees. That will facilitate the even distribution of material in the mold box. For the small-sized solid block 240 by 50 by 115 millimeters, it can produce 26 pieces per cycle. For the 6 inches hollow block, it produced 5 pieces per cycle. After taking shape, the blocks are conveyed to the stacker. We can transport the blocks to curing area when there is 3 to 4 layers. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.junctionmachinery.com.